an American expression. If the shoe fits, you must wear it.
Was jetzt, Oberst?
I know that I will put under the knife your children, so I will wipe your seed from the earth forever.
This town deserves a better class of criminal, and I'm going to give it to them. And I thought my jokes were bad.
Give me one reason why I shouldn't have my boy here pull your head off.
How about a magic trick? I'm gonna make this pencil disappear. Ta-da! It's gone. Oh, and by the way, the suit, it wasn't cheap. You ought to know, you bought it.
Reminds me of Beethoven.
Can you hear it? It's like when you put your head to the grass, you can hear it crawling. You can hear the insects. Do you like Beethoven?
Couldn't really say.
I'm gonna play you something.
We said noon. I've got 1 minute past.
No! No!
Now, I don't know what kind of lying assholes you've been dealing with, but I'm a man of my word. First impressions are important. I need you to know me. So, back to it.
No! Buddy, you still there? I just don't know. It seems like you're trying to speak, but you just took a hell of a hit. I just popped your skull so hard, your eyeball just popped out. And it is gross as shit.
God, I'll find you.
Oh, hell. I can see this is hard on you guys. I am sorry. I truly am. But I did say it. No exceptions! You bunch of pussies. I'm just getting started. Lucille is thirsty. She is a vampire bat.